Hi guys, this is Ryan Troll at the Dean Team Volkswagen in Baldwin. I just wanted you to step inside the Crossport real quick and let me show you the digital dash. All right guys, so this is the digital dash that you can find in any brand new Atlas or Crossport SEL and SEL Premium, and then the SEL and SEL Premium on the Arteon as well. The beauty of this is that you get to configure your whole dash. It is not analog anymore like it used to be, although we can make it look like that. So right now on the left side, we've got, you know, your traditional tachometer with your speedometer here. I can change anything that's in the middle here, whether I want my navigation in there or what I'm listening to, who I'm talking to, driving data, all that kind of stuff. And then I can filter that as well to have anything I really want in the middle here. So all your driving data is accessible. I still have my fuel gauge all the way over here to the right. You can see I'm in park here, and I've got a digital speedometer in the middle here. So you don't lose any information. It's just giving you different options. When I click the view button, it'll move us to a different page. This is all your driving data at one spot again. And then the third one is the really cool one where you get, or I'm sorry, your fourth one. If I do it right, let's see. There we go. Now I can turn my whole dash into my nav screen, which leaves me the capability to go back over to my radio and still be able to function all of that while not losing my map. When I'm going on long trips or in an unfamiliar place, it gives us all the capabilities that we need it to. One more thing I want to show you real quick is when we go back to our traditional view here, I can change what's in the center of my circles here. So whether I want, you know, what I'm listening to, or if we're, you know, in the mountains or something and you want to know elevation, and then I got driving range, dynamic road signs, so it gives me the speed limit on what road I'm on. If I got a next turn coming up somewhere like that, then I can just go to my nav and it'll give me, hey, next turn's in 600 yards, yada, yada, yada. So it's very cool technology, usually only find in luxury cars, but Volkswagen has stepped their game up.